The 3D on the 3DS works by using a parallax barrier. The parallax barrier has slits in it to let some of the light from the screen go into one of your eyes, while letting all the light go into your other eye. This is done for each eye, and allows for two images to be displayed at the same time. Since you need two eyes to perceive depth, each eye has to see the image at a slightly different angle to see the 3D effect. This means games have to render two images at the same time with different angles for the 3D effect to work. The 3DS does this by rendering two images at 240p for each eye. 240p is a pretty low resolution, but it doesn't look as bad as it looks on a TV or monitor since the 3DS's screen is pretty small and is 100ppi or 100 pixels per inch, which is decent. So whenever you move the 3D slider, it just changes how far away the images are displayed from each other. How far away the images have to be displayed to see 3D varies from person to person.